What do you call hummus that's gone bad? Posthumous. And did you ever feel like this?
I feel like that every time I get hummus. There's not enough pita. I always get so stressed out, like counting down the pieces.
Okay, drama queen, that's enough. This is my curry carrot chickpea hummus. Start by rinsing and draining 2 cans of chickpeas, your carrots, and peel those guys too. Chop up your onions into small pieces, doesn't really matter the size. Then you're gonna chop off the skin to your ginger, chop that up, chop up your carrots, and take the peeling off your orange and slice it up. Add it all to a food processor, blend that stuff to go just to get it going, and then add the chickpeas, blend those as well, and you got this beautiful hummus. Now add the spices. That's black pepper, cumin, turmeric, ground coriander, ground mustard, ground cardamom, and cayenne pepper, and you're done! Look at that! A couple of really great ways to use this hummus as a base for a taco, like on a tortilla shell or a leaf like this, or you can use it right on top of a salad. There's more suggestions in the blog post.
I'm telling you, this hummus recipe is so surprisingly delicious. You'd never think to put the orange in there, but it so works, I promise. So tell me down in the comment section below, what's your favorite flavor of hummus? If you love this or any of my recipes or videos, please find it in your heart to please share it with a friend. Also, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Check out my vlog series where I document all the amazing, yummy, healthy, and not so healthy foods that I eat every single day. Follow me on Facebook and Instagram for live updates and sign up for my email newsletter to get a free healthy recipes cookbook. The link is down below.
And as always, thank you so much for watching. Bye. Excuse me.
I'm busy.